Harper Audio presents My Weird School Special, Bunny Double, We're in Trouble, by Dan Gutman, performed by Andy Paris. Chapter 1. How to Look Like a Dork. My name is AJ, and I hate wearing a tie. Ties are horrible. Who came up with the idea that boys should wear a skinny piece of cloth around their neck on holidays? That was the dumbest idea in the history of the world. "Wake up, AJ," my mom shouted from downstairs. "Get dressed. Don't forget to put on your new shirt and tie." What? I opened my eyes. It was Sunday. There was no school. We were on spring vacation. Why did I need to get dressed up? "Do I have to?" I yelled.
"It's Easter, AJ," my dad shouted. "Show your respect."
Respect? Why is it respectful to wear a string around your neck? That makes no sense at all. When I grow up, I'm going to be a professional skateboarder. Skateboarders don't wear ties. They wear sneakers and ripped jeans. I got up and put on my new shirt. Then I put on my dumb tie. Well, I tried to put on my dumb tie. My dad once showed me how to tie a tie, but I didn't remember very well. I put the fat end over the skinny end and looped it around. No, that wasn't right. Then I tried putting the skinny end over the fat end and looped it around. That wasn't right either. How do you tie a tie anyway? Ties are impossible to tie. "Hurry up, AJ," my mom yelled from downstairs. "We have to go." I tried to tie the tie every which way. Nothing worked. It looked like a bird's nest hanging around my neck. This was going to be the worst day of my life. That's when Dad came into my room to see what was taking me so long. He was wearing his nice suit. "This tie is broken," I told him. "It doesn't work right."
"Here, buddy," Dad said. "Let me help you with that."
My dad stood behind me and tied the tie in like 2 seconds. He pulled the knot all the way up to the top.
"Gack! You're choking me," I gagged. "The tie is cutting off the air supply to my brain. Need oxygen, feel woozy, everything spinning. I think I'm gonna pass out. Must go back to bed."
"Oh, stop being so dramatic," Dad said. "Let's go downstairs."
When we got to the top of the stairs, my mom looked up at me. A big smile spread across her face.
"You look very handsome and grown up, AJ."
"I look like a dork," I said. "So how are you enjoying the story so far? Can we get you a pillow or something to make this reading experience more pleasurable?" Chapter 2. The Why Game. My older sister, Amy, was already downstairs. She was all dolled up in her pink dress, white shoes, and a frilly Easter bonnet. My mom was dressed up fancy, too. It looked like we were all going to a funeral.
"Okay, let's go," my dad said.
"Do I have to go?" I asked. "Yes, you have to go, AJ," said my mom. "Why?" I asked.
"Because it's Easter, and this is what we do on Easter," said my dad.
"Why?" I asked again. "If you don't want to do something, try playing the why game. It's fun. Here's how you play. No matter what your mom or dad says, just keep asking, why? It drives grown-ups crazy. Sometimes the Y game can go on for hours. We have to go because it's a family tradition, said my mom. Why? I asked.
It just is, said my dad.
Why?
Because I said so, my dad barked.
That's not fair, I whined. The Y game always ends with the grown-up barking, because I said so, and then you have to whine, that's not fair. Nobody knows why. I'll take care of this, Amy announced. She pulled me to the side. It's Easter, dumbhead, Amy whispered in my ear. Don't you know what that means? It means I have to wear a tie? No, Amy whispered. It means you get to eat lots of candy. Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. Now she was talking my language. They're going to have tons of chocolate, Amy whispered, and marshmallows. And peeps. Peeps? Did she say peeps?
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.